dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, I hear a voice in the morning now, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads,
country roads,
well, country roads,
take me home.
I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home, down country road.
Take me home,
down country road.
All right.
Well, welcome, everyone. We are getting a little bit of a... we'll call it a soft launch on this particular Christmas event here. So far, we've got Tyler. You can budge in a little bit more.
Alrighty.
Get you fully on camera here. All right, we've got Tyler Foss, myself, Ben Giddy Baker, Danny Woodman, Kim Starling, and arriving momentarily.
In a minute now.
The herself, Sheep Hat, Patricia O'Brien will be here with us. Now, we'll consider these first couple a sound check, if you will.
Can you hear us?
I ain't gonna lie, 6 o'clock snuck right up on us. Gonna get it pulled up so we can see your comments. Gonna try to get the sound dialed right in, the audio and such, and it's gonna be a mix of Irish, Christmas, country, folk. We don't even know what's all gonna happen here tonight. If you have a request, write it on the back of a $20 bill and FedEx it to us.
There you go.
They've got nothing else to do right now.
Yeah, it's a slow time of year.
Slow time for FedEx. What do you got going there, Tyler Foss?
I don't think I have anything right
now.
Oh,
I know that's a lie.
Well, oh, he's a strummer with no direction.
The twilight glow, I see. Eyes crying in the rain. When we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Thank you.
Good job.
Good job. Little Christmas song there.
Yeah, sorry about that. Sorry. That's
not nope, we're getting.
Well, Blue Eyes Crying in the Snow. We should have
said. There you go. There you go. Oh,
that's a good New Hampshire.
Right. To all you folks New out England, there that are not in New England, God bless you and have a great day.
Which, to their credit, is most of them, I think. We got Patty Rice Foss out there.
My.
I believe you've.
God.
You've met her on occasion.
The paragon of virtue. I love you, darling.
Keith Rierick is out there. Jimbo Burt. I saw Sue Messias, Greg Musgrove, Adam Jellison asking where the fiddle is. I left it at home tonight. didn't feel like I knew enough of these songs well enough to bring the fiddle. And, you know, the cigar box fiddle, right? Built by Jim Morris. I usually fiddle around on it a little bit every morning before coming to work. And I picked it up this morning, and every one of the pegs had let go. Boom, 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 boom. So it was completely out of tune. Mm-hmm. I tried tuning it, and they didn't want to hold, so I got to rub some rosin on the pegs and do the things with the fiddle. So I didn't have time to bring it with me tonight. Fred Kuntz out there, Tom Petrie, saying have a drink of the Irish and have a good time. Tyler, you actually, this isn't the Irish.
No, this is the Scottish.
We brought
but that's
a wee dram of the Scotch here tonight,
and we toast all of you.
We do.
God
Thank
bless you
for
all.
Joining us.
God bless you all. Thank you for joining us. All right, Danny boy. Oh, Danny boy.
I don't drink.
You're going in, are you?
No, he did. He's drinking the pure water. The God bless him.
The real. Ooh, that is smoky.
My ever-present water bottle.
I haven't had Glenlivet in quite some time.
I've never had it. That's not too shabby. Now, as you saw, just wafting through, okay, was Miss Kim Starling herself, the force of nature, all right? And we've got another force of nature coming right behind her.
Everybody is now here.
Who we're very
like, okay,
much
we're
looking
live.
Forward to, okay?
Things
we're
happening.
Live! Things are happening!
That's it. Nothing heavy like live television, right? Old school stuff.
She's in.
With digital stuff.
She'll figure it out.
Here, this is all for you.
Well,
I only grabbed it because it was here. And
Dan, if you're going to be playing
played
that.
The one of three songs.
Yeah,
I know.
Do you want me to play something else?
No, you can play that. We're still getting set
Patricia,
up.
There she is.
There
come
she
on
is.
In, P.O. Ladies
come on
and
in.
Gentlemen.
All right, we've already told them we're casual.
Coming into camera view right
we're
now.
We're moving in and out.
Patricia O'Brien herself.
I suppose everybody's tuned,
perfect.
Right?
Well, you know.
No, don't worry.
Does it matter?
We haven't sung a Christmas song
well,
yet.
It does matter a little.
We're 9 minutes into this show and haven't sung a Christmas song yet.
Right.
All right, so there's our tenor mandolin. And we got banjo, we got hobo fiddle,
and
guitar.
This snuck up on all of us, so.
Yeah, 6 o'clock just
came
right.
We're not much ahead of you.
Right.
Despite being 9 minutes.
It's
deep.
6 o'clock somewhere, and it's actually after 6 right
Turns
here.
Out
so.
Right
here.
It's
6:10
right here.
So this is a Irish Christmas concert, a presentation of Cigar Box Nation
no,
TV and the Giddy Gang.
Stage either, so
just again to introduce
further.
Everyone. We got Patricia O'Brien, a fixture of Seacoast, New Hampshire, the regional music scene.
Just like a rusty pipe.
You've been at it. I wasn't going to say that. I might need to back that camera up just a little more to get us all in. Anyway, Patricia O'Brien,
okay.
Kim Starling, who most of you know and love already from past. What are you doing over there, Starling?
Sorry.
Jesus.
My eggnog got.
Oh, okay, how come I don't have one of those?
Which one? What do you want? Live it?
Because you just drank it.
I brought Tally with me, but.
All right.
Well, we have time to pour that.
Anyway,
I want to swig it out
Danny
of the
Woodman, myself, Ben Giddy Baker, and Tyler Foss.
Hello.
To my right. And by God, we're ready to just do a show here.
Yes,
okay.
We are.
Any minute now, I
Something's
swear.
Something's about to happen.
Something's happening.
Danny, pass that
pass
along if
over.
You would be
yes,
so kind,
thank
okay?
You, so much.
You are very
it's
welcome.
As I often say, especially with the Irish music, you know, you can't play this stuff fully sober.
No.
Yeah, nothing heavy, but.
Even I'm drinking.
And that's family. All right.
Uh-oh.
What do you got?
I saw this night coming a mile away.
What are we
Last
doing?
In, first out. What do you got to lead us in there, Patricia?
Nothing heavy.
It doesn't have to be.
Well, doesn't have to be
yeah.
anything.
Yeah,
whatever.
We
whatever's
do our first
coming
Christmas
to mind.
What do you want to do?
Why not?
All right.
I build this as a Christmas show, but
boy, Danny, I pulled,
it's actually
going to
be a variety show, so they don't even know about it.
A variety
at the opening,
quality.
Patricia. All right, I asked Dan. I said just something. All right, he pulled out Country Roads. Did a beautiful job.
Oh, you want him to do that? Okay. Tyler Foss.
Yeah.
What I'm thankful for.
Oh, okay.
Is
that in D? I believe it's in D.
Pulling the big guns out right at the start there.
Tearjerkers.
What I'm thankful for ain't on no list, for it only in my heart exists. Time has helped me understand things I can't.
As we get warmed up into a holiday Christmas Thanks, concert. Bro. Speaking Wonderful. Of getting warmed up, this banjo's been in my truck all day, and it's been pretty cold up here in New Hampshire.
10 degrees.
So as it warms up, the tuning shifts.
That's all right. Banjos never tune anyway.
Well, there is that. It's more of a percussion instrument, to be honest.
Okay.
All right, now that we've had our sound check, I'm going to go try to move that camera back another 6 inches to try to get us all in the shot. So don't be alarmed, everybody.
No.
Trained professional. So what are we going to sing next?
In the garbage with my bag.
I have a set list here.
Oh, good.
Oh, you
I thought you had a set list.
I forget my music.
No, not you, him.
I didn't have time to make a set list.
This is his circus.
My okay. circus. Not my monkeys, not my circus.
Deck the Halls. In
hey.
B.
You want
B?
This cutter?
No, she's good.
B as in boy?
As long as she's on guitar, I shouldn't need it. B?
Oh, is it? B. We gonna la la this one?
La, la,
nothing
la,
to be
sure.
No. I didn't mean to put you on the spot. I like the la la la. So.
And don't worry,
I'll get on.
He's playing a cigar box instrument. I'll get on to mine in a bit. I'm going to be adjusting the audio levels as we go along so we don't blast anybody out because we're on these condenser mics here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fancy.
They pick up everything.
They wonderful.
Okay, no swearing.
Well, I should also say this. As the night goes on, and the kids go to bed.
Yeah,
the four of us here, Dan's never been there, but someday hopefully you will, often have rehearsed band practice around Tyler Foss's kitchen table, and occasionally body subjects are touched upon, but this is a Christmas show. We'll try to keep it.
Less fun.
So this is Deck the Halls. Yeah.
Yeah.
You'll pick up as we go along that
that we don't know what we're
this
doing.
This is very informal.
Poor Danny here has never rehearsed any of this with us.
Right,
so
and he's wondering what alternative universe did I just drop into? All right.
Yeah, you might want to unplug them. They might hear me.
Turn that all the way down and.
All right.
Because this instrument's quiet.
I'm only just learning to build these.
Yeah, let's do something Irish, for God's sake.
Doing good. Right. Yeah, what's Irish?
One of the good ones, though.
Oh, boy.
Hey, right in to drink up the cider.
Sure.
What are you doing?
So, G.
You don't need this, do you?
I'm not sure I'd try this on the We'll get to some that I play on the hobo fiddle. This is not one. This is, you would think it's a traditional song. It's about enjoying the fermented hard cider beverage, the Johnny Jump Up, near and dear to many of our hearts. I always thought this was a traditional song, but it was written by some guy in the 70s or some such. But Tommy Makeham and friends did a...
Yeah, and the Shaw Brothers did a big...
Shaw Brothers did a good rendition of it.
It's almost brand new. 70s.
Almost. My God, it's still
shiny.
Newer
than we are.
It's only 50 years old. All right, here we go.
Drink up the cider, drink up the cider.
Stage we're sitting on now were creosote treated at one point. These came out of a hat factory in Amesbury, Massachusetts.
No kidding, really?
Shit you not.
I can still smell the hat.
I'm glad you couldn't smell anything else.
Now, what do those people have to say?
Nothing heavy. Right.
They're saying,
all the people looking. I've got a request.
They're saying,
all right,
what
if they don't.
What the hell is wrong with these people? No. Yeah. Having way too much fun, that's true.
That's true.
Larry Douglas, earlier during the regular Giddy Gang show, he used a term that I think meant, remember it was like Topkin Boo or like Tippekin Boo? I think
it
meant something good. Larry, what was that you said? We think it was a positive.
I think it was a
tickety-boo.
Tickety-boo.
Yeah.
Tickety-boo. That the audio was tickety-boo, and like, I hope that means something good. How about an acapella? favorite of the rhythm section, O Come All Ye Faithful.
O Come All Ye Faithful.
Sure, okay. Bringing it back around to Christmas.
Christmas.
He always starts on the right note.
He does.
O come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant, O come ye, O come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him. Christ the Lord. Sing choirs of angels. Sing in exultation. Sing all ye citizens of heaven above. Glory to God, glory in the highest. O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him. O come, let
more than I did.
Well, listen, seriously, if you do have a request, I am trying to keep an eye on the thing here.
The
and
thing.
Even if it's not one that, you know, we might be able to do a verse a cappella most anything, I'd imagine, even if we don't know the chord.
We're resourceful.
Yeah.
We are. You are.
As long as you don't care how it
a couple
sounds.
More drops of the pure right. And we, you know.
You know, if you could do Orion, if you want to, you don't have to.
Orion.
Patricia has her own, see, yeah.
Yeah, favorite of
all right, one of our favorite people, truly, is this lady over here. And she's written this song, and I just want everybody to hear it. So. She's written others, but this is great.
I can make out the belt of the hunter Orion. He's climbing the heavens. He's sweeping the sky. I can tell by the stars. Some will remind me of you.
Scottish, you have a guitar if you want.
Well,
anything you want. Or you can pass.
Yeah, do
How about?
Yes.
Wild Montana Skies?
Yes.
Yes. Alright, we're in C.
We are.
Want this or
no? I'm gonna try the hobo fiddle on this. This is an old John Denver song.
Yep.
So.
He was born in the Bitterroot Valley in the early morning rain. Wild geese on the water, head north and home again. Bringing a warm wind from the south, bringing a first taste of the spring. His mother took him to her breast, softly she did sing. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eyes. Give him the wild wind for a brother and the wild Montana skies. His mother died that summer and he never learned to cry. Never knew his father and he never did ask why. And he never knew the answers that would make an easy way. But he learned to know the wilderness and to be a man that way. His mother's brother took him into his family and his home. Gave him a hand that he could lean on and a strength to call his own. And he learned to be a farmer and he learned to love the land. And he learned to read the seasons and he learned to make a stand. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eyes. Give him the wild wind for a brother and the wild Montana sky. On the eve of his 21st birthday, he set out on his own. He was 30 years in running when he found his way back home. Riding a storm across the mountains and an aching in his heart. Said he came to turn the pages and to make a brand new start. Now he never told the story of the time that he was gone. Some say he was a lawyer, some say he was a John. There was something in the city that he said he couldn't breathe. There was something in the country that he said he couldn't leave. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eyes. Wild wind for a brother in the wild Montana skies. Now some will say he's crazy. crazy. Some are glad he's gone. Some of us will miss him, but we'll try to carry on. Bringing a voice to the forest, bringing a voice to the dawn. Bringing a voice to the wilderness and the land that he lived on. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart. Give him a light in his eyes. Give him the wild wind for a brother and a wild Montana sky. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him the love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart. Give him a light in his eyes. Give him the wild wind for a brother and a wild Montana sky.
First time I've ever played that one.
One of the most underrated songs ever, I think.
That's a beautiful song. Mm.
Looks like we're peeking out just a little bit on the audio top end there, so I brought it down a little, so we just need to make sure with our voices to get warm, Patricia.
Warm. This will
be
the Glenlivet. What am I drinking?
Glenlivet.
Glenlivet.
What am I even drinking? Who knows? All right, I'm going to open the window here, folks.
Don't open the window.
It'll cool down quick.
Well, it's 10
well,
degrees,
10 degrees out
so
there.
Just a skosh. Don't fall out.
Yeah, don't fall into the Kachiko.
Mighty Kachiko's still running I'll pretty mighty.
Something. I'll sing something.
Yeah, it'll cool down quick once Patricia's open.
Oh, dear.
Oh, Montana, this child. So thank you all again for joining us on
Tully.
This.
It's out there.
Any requests?
I didn't bring it in. It's out on the other table.
It's okay. Don't worry about it for now.
I'll go get it. What do you want to sing, Kim? You said you're up, right?
Oh, she said I was up. But I'll be up.
Well, somebody said you was up.
Somebody
up with something. Yep.
I'm going to Mary, did you know?
Oh, yes.
Okay. That's open, right? E minor.
Now this is one I've never rehearsed with y'all, so.
Okay.
I don't even know. Danny's probably I don't think I've ever even heard the song, so.
It's a nice song, Patricia.
We may end up going a cappella if I can't remember.
Oh no. Should I not sing it?
No,
oh, no. You should
no.
sing it.
Ah, sorry. It'll be fine.
Oh, it will be fine.
Nobody panic. These are trained professionals down here.
And let me tell you, these two guys right here are just great talent.
Doesn't
so
say anything.
Just follow, well, part follow
of
those two.
Part of being a good musician is knowing when to put your instrument down and just nod along, right?
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to
be fine.
It's going to be fine. Don't worry.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you've delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule a nation? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect the sleeping child you're holding is the great I am.
Danny even played along with that. That's nice.
Very, very nice.
He did fine. He did fine. Right there. I kept going. That's all that matters.
Tyler,
as long as you don't throw off the cigar, you're fine.
What have you got pipes over there? I don't know.
Tell Foss to do a...
You're holding that guitar there.
I'm holding it, but that doesn't mean I know how to do anything.
Well, he says that, but you know, there are quite a few songs you
know how to do.
All right. I don't know what to...
You can do Your Hard Times.
My Hard Times?
Yes.
You really want to?
Well, you can do whatever you want. I'm throwing out suggestions.
You gonna help me?
Yes. I love to sing Your Hard Times.
D.
D.
D. Oh.
Let us pause in life's pleasures and count its many tears while we all sub sorrow. Her pleading looks will say, oh,
come again no more. Many days you have lingered around my cabin door. Oh, hard times, come again no more. Oh, hard times, come again no more.
Shabby.
Well, that was good.
Well, I tell you what, folks out there watching all around the world, wherever you may be, if you're having half as much fun as we are, then we're having twice as much fun as you.
I'm just throwing out suggestions of things I like to say.
What do you got there?
Well, you know, Kim, you know, that's what the holidays really are about, as far as I'm concerned. You know what I'm saying? Doing what you like. You know, with
fun.
The people you love, it's that's special stuff. That's the way it's
true. You know, treating it like a band rehearsal when we don't have a big gig coming up and we're just, hey, let's try this, let's try that,
right,
see if it
right.
works.
As long as I don't look over there, I'm fine.
There's nothing over there. Don't worry about it.
Right, that's not, don't worry about a thing over there.
Ben Baker, what do you want to sing? Do you want to do your God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen? That's a lively one after
right.
a good hard time.
This one, actually, I'll take the guitar
for this.
Of
course you will. There you go.
Because I figured out some chords to it, but they're kind
just,
of the chords that the Bare Naked Ladies.
There we go.
There's a B7 in there. Mm-hmm.
I hate that chord.
I do too. We're going to see how this works out.
She's going to watch you do it.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, that nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Boy, there's more verses in this, aren't there?
In Bethlehem in Judah the blessed babe was born, and laid within a manger upon that precious morn, to which his mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From God our Heavenly Father the blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, that unto Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. God rest ye merry gentlemen, nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
That was a solid 85% of the chorus.
All right, brother.
And 75% of the words.
There's a lot of verses to this.
Yeah, there are.
A lot of verses.
As my friend Patty Riley once said about the crack is 90 in the Isle of Man, there's a lot of boop words in that song.
That one,
no. Too many words in that.
I couldn't remember
like
his name, and I was thinking about him today.
Patty Riley.
Oh, yeah.
Your friend Patty Riley.
Yeah.
Danny. It must be your turn.
Thanks. Are we going to? Is this a session? Are we going
around?
Well,
I don't know.
It's like a pinball. So it's on Danny now if he doesn't.
If you want guitar, anything you want.
Maybe I'll
switch.
Let's just switch it up.
I'm loving this.
Oh, there goes my hat.
I am loving that. I had a hat when I came in, and I'll have a hat when I go out. You take that, my brother.
We got the Coke crate back here too, should you need it.
All right, I'm holding
Jim Burt, Roll Tide.
Tour.
Yeah. Oh, a tour.
We barely made it here tonight, Jim Burt.
Yeah.
You think we're going to go somewhere else?
Are there any requests on there?
Any requests?
It's
It's okay if there isn't, but...
All right, Danny, you do what you're about to do. I'm going to scroll through some comments.
What are you about to do?
Come by the hills, do you know it?
Ah, lovely.
Yep.
He knows everything.
Only half of everything.
the people?
The good half.
Well, it's the good 50%.
Yeah, I was going to say.
I do it in D. I don't know if there's many different. Every version I looked up had different chords, so I just picked the one I like the best.
No requests yet. Come on, people.
All right.
This is interactive. All right. Sorry. Shut up. Get out there. Okay.
Come by the hills to the land where the fancy is free, and you stand where the trees reach the sky. Reach the sea, where the rivers run clear and the bracken is gold in the sun, and the cares of tomorrow are sweet till this day is done. Come by the hills to the land song, where the birds fill the air with the joy all the day long, where the trees sway in time and even the wind sings in tune, and the cares of tomorrow. That's okay. So come by the hills to the land where the legends remain, where the glories of old stir the heart and may it come again, where the path has been lost but the future is still to be won, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. So come by the hills to the land where the fancy is free, and you stand where the trees reach the sky and the locks reach the sea. Where the rivers run clear and the bracken is gold in the sun, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. I say the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day. Thank you.
Lovely, lovely.
Thank you. That's my favorite song to sing at Kara's Irish
Pub.
Huh.
Kara's Irish Pub. All right, what you got, Starling?
All right, let's do Hallelujah.
All right.
Oh, okay. Keith?
Add your lure.
This says something.
So this song is to the tune of Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah. But our own Kim Starling over here.
But I think Ben suggested moving it to G.
G.
Is that correct?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Patricia.
Okay, yeah, are you in G? I don't know what I'm in. I'm on capo 5.
Well, do the same thing, but uncapoed.
Oh.
Same chords. This one is, well, we did it at Kelly's, right?
Yeah, what?
Yeah,
we did.
All right, so to the tune of Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah, but with new lyrics written by Kim Starling.
For Christmas.
An angel appeared by Mary's side. You are the chosen, will you abide? The gift of light will be entrusted to you. The will of God fulfilled divine, and unto you the anointed shrine. All shall someday exclaim, Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah, hallelujah.
star above moved into place. A stable sight soon filled with grace. Stay in the stall, it's all I can give to you. Enter this world and this heart of mine. Oh, holy night, oh night divine. Christ the King is born and hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shepherds guard from angels' wings, heralding garlic sings a alleluia.
Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia.
I screwed up the last lyric.
Well, the chords.
The chords.
I was iffy on the chord. I should have just followed you.
Well, I'm not sure.
When in doubt, follow along. That's what I say.
So, Patricia.
Hey, you're up.
What?
Nothing heavy.
You want to do your
Midnight?
Do you want to do your bells?
Jim Burt, love that song. Or? Sue Messias. Said nice, Kim. Larry Douglas. Let's get them to extend for 3 more hours.
Oh, Lord, no.
Oh, Larry Douglas. God bless you.
God bless you.
We'll have to see a lot of 20s via FedEx.
Okay. Well, I don't have anything to do tomorrow till the evening, so I can stay out late.
I grabbed my music, but I didn't, so.
Oh, here's
which one
that.
Is that?
Oh,
this,
oh no, that's not it.
This hat dongle keeps getting me right in the...
So thank you, 7
o'clock.
Thing,
7 o'clock
you,
already.
Wow, that went fast.
Do
you need the words?
Do.
You know, you'll see.
I need the words. I need the words.
This? Okay. You want to do it?
Yep.
I don't know what's happening.
They're pulling something out there. The ladies
are
up.
I don't think I'm going to do
it. They're cooking something out. They've got all the ingredients together. What do you got?
She's up and down.
Oh, my goodness. Oh.
7.
It might be.
Don't
even.
I'm loving it.
Don't even.
Hold on to your onion.
That's up in Jack Crow country there, boy.
All right.
Love
you. You'll pay for this after.
I know. Digging it deep now, my guy.
Yeah. Sorry.
You might be watching.
I'm not fluent in guitar. Anyway. The lamp is burning low upon my tabletop. The snow is soft. Here still in the silence of my room, I hear your voice. dreaded B7 again.
Well, see, I was playing it in open D, so I have no idea.
Was I in D?
Effectively, yeah.
Yeah, you were.
Sounded good.
Okay. I don't know. I have no idea. Mm. But you guys
excellent. Mike Christ Danny, out job. There, Ron McBride, Ron Mason, Sumasize, Jim Bird, Larry Douglas still out there. By God, thank you all for taking time out of your pre-Christmas Friday, last Friday before Christmas, you know.
That's true.
It's true. Tomorrow is Yule.
Tomorrow is Yule. Tomorrow morning, little elves will come into Gideon and still send things out in the hopes that you get it before Christmas.
Here's a funny thing. If you got time for a short story.
I think they do.
Well.
We've held them hostage.
I thought this week would be crazy right up until the last, you know, because technically today is what we were considering the last shipping day to get things in time for Christmas.
Yep.
But it dropped off, right? Like Tuesday?
Wednesday, yeah.
Like, boo! Like, well, either everyone
Well, today was the
day
of,
early,
is there
or,
any way that you could overnight this to me?
Yeah,
that never works out for us.
We don't do the overnighting. I'll tell you why. Because people are willing to pay whatever, and then when it doesn't get there in time, then it's our fault, and we got to refund the whatever they were willing to pay, and like, nope, don't do it.
Nope. Never works out for us. It always goes badly. Well, I think Tyler Foss needs to do one more.
Oh, wait. Okay.
I don't know if we're done. I don't think we're done.
Know.
Are we done?
I don't know.
Oh.
We have several more hours.
No, that speech wasn't done. Right. That was just
that wasn't the ending. No,
let's just talk.
Just thank
you. Us.
Yes, ma'am.
Where do the children go?
Wherever the heck you send them, that's where.
Is that D or E flat?
Oh, God. I want to say it's E flat. E flat,
okay. Uh-oh. E flat. There you go. Oh,
is E-flat that
not no harp. I don't have an E flat harp.
What's the next one up to help Danny?
We could go up to E.
E.
Sure.
I'm not trying to set D.
He can do it. Yeah.
We can do it there.
Tyler Foster.
He can anything. Do anything.
I don't know about that, but.
Lay away, son.
Ready?
Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee one by one, one for the little baby. Baby was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send thee? I'm gonna send thee two by two, two for Paul and Silas, one for the little baby. Baby was born. Five that couldn't stay alive, four for the gospel, preachers, three for the
Session musician, you wait until it's your tune, your turn,
before you tune,
before you start tuning, yeah. And start thinking about what song you're going to do.
See, now you can
Kimberly
tell.
Kimberly Holland, we will not be singing the 12 Days of Christmas. That was it. That's
on
our
the
version.
First day of Christmas.
A wee heavy and a half pint.
Oh. She does have a funny one. That's true. Christmas.
Now, folks,
you know, we,
to me. Well,
we do have
two
another counting song.
Another what?
We have
a counting type song. Well, it's more of a calendar song.
Calendar song.
The process of a week.
Oh boy.
First you come home on a Monday night.
Oh my heavens.
Can we do that?
Oh, I don't know.
This is table, lady. We can do anything.
We're past the blue
hour,
aren't we?
There's no censoring.
It's after midnight.
Besides, there's only 25 people listening. We'll be fine.
Do the mandolin song first.
We're into the blue section of the show. Boy, this mandolin's a
blue.
You actually do sing that one, though, don't you?
Christmas without you, I'll be so blue.
Just
thinking about you. Decorations of
red
on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear,
Christmas.
Well, oh, that was
my
terrible.
Apologies to the king.
You know, maybe the folks at home don't notice.
That wasn't just bad. That was terrible.
I thought it was okay. What are you talking about? But the folks at home probably don't notice.
It's always in D.
Whoop. But never occasionally guess. When we launch into a song that we perhaps don't know all that well, there'll come a point at the start of a new verse where you see some frantic looking about like,
what do you know? What do you know? I don't know what I know. I don't know.
Deer in the headlights. Yeah. Look, you know what I mean?
And if things really get desperate, you have to slip into the gay like a da-yee-dee-da-yee-dee-da-yee. Coming da-yee-dee-da-yee-dee-da-yee.
Some indication I don't know where I am. Huh? I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, in the song.
And then someone
like, you haven't had that much whiskey.
No.
Because half of this fellow, she's drinking whiskey. Half down here.
All right, I nearly have this mandolin in tune now.
We don't believe you.
What are you going to do with it? Are you going to do a... Are you going to do a...
Going to do the polka.
Oh! Whoa. I don't have my drum out.
Well, get it out. It's right over there. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. Somewhere here.
Well, you didn't bring it all this
me
way
getting,
just
me
to
getting
let
up
it...
is more than it seems.
Oh,
like.
Oh, yeah. Oh, whiskey, you're the devil. You're leading me astray. Over hills and mountains and to America. You're sweeter, stronger, decenter, you're spunkier than Tay. Oh, whiskey, you're me darling, drunk or sober. Now, now, please, boys, we're up on marching up to Dogsley. Love's reading banners, fine and devil on.
Stay right there.
We don't know what's about to happen, folks. It could be that all you'll hear is drum.
I'm going to go to my Frank Langford,
Chinese
stick situation.
Your
so I-Ching,
I Ching tipper. Yeah.
So
the
three,
book of changes.
So it should
three
be
of the people on this stage, I think, will be doing a Christmas show tomorrow.
God bless you.
God bless
you. Rest ye merry,
gentlemen. Oh, I wouldn't believe it.
Right, 3 out of 5.
Danny, Tyler, and Patricia.
It's a majority. We're rolling the dice, baby. Rolling the dice.
I know two that aren't.
Two of us went
up. You're not going?
Nope.
Smart man.
Nope.
How about you?
I have familial obligations.
There you go.
So this is a set of 3 Irish polkas that we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
wrong pick. This is not a mandolin pick. It's way too
thin. Way too
step. Usually he progressively gets faster.
Well,
he just...
I would normally get faster, but this is not the... It's too floppy of a pick, Jason.
You would get faster and we wouldn't be able to keep
And my strap this. Came loose. It was just... All hell was breaking loose over here, people. I haven't played this mandolin for a while. I probably should have warmed it up. Anyway, it's your turn.
My turn. How about,
you want this, Danny?
No, I'm thinking of one we can all sing along to.
Hey,
just
right,
without instruments.
Oh! No worries, Danny. Go pull it out, brother.
I heard that when you all went, oh, I heard it resonating through the metal.
The challenge has been laid down.
Oh, the summer time is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go, and will wild mountain time all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? I will build my love a bower by yon cool crystal fountain, and on it I will pile all the flowers of the mountain. Will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie? If my true love she were gone, I would surely find another where the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? Perfect ending.
Holding that back.
I was.
Sorry.
Good job, fine. Danny.
Thank you.
I have a request.
Sorry, Danny.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, I love this.
That's always dangerous.
Seeing as how Patricia's here to play it, because I never am sure how to play it, but Angel from Montgomery, with
Ooh.
This one singing.
What key?
It's D.
Yes.
D.
Weird is C.
G
is that
means
I told the other night, weird is C.
D is G is
C. You didn't know what that meant.
Weird is
C.
Yes, C.
So is this,
I know what that means.
John Prine? Is this
John Prine.
John Prine wrote it.
You're going to do a break? All right.
I guess so, if you want me to.
All right.
Flies from Montgomery.
Christmasify wagon wheel?
Just
I don't know.
Sing it. Yeah, just sing it. Just sing it because it's
banjo
good.
On that.
Oh, your banjo.
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 Somebody said they like the banjo, but it doesn't sound like how traditional banjo picking.
Traditional as in?
The five string with the...
Oh, the bluegrass.
Bingle, dingle, yeah, dingle yeah. That I've never learned how to do. I never learned the Scruggs.
Don't make them feel bad.
Pick. Oh, no, I don't feel I crossed.
We can change that.
Yeah, give me a minute. But I, actually, my cigar box guitar cross-picking arpeggiating method comes from how I learned to play banjo. Anyway, they're starting the song.
No. Keep talking.
Just playing.
Carolina, staring up the road, praying to God.
bugger out of Philly and pass long talk. He's heading west from the Cumberland Gap down to Johnson City, Tennessee. Well, I gotta get a move on. Me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
Mama, rock me.
Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train.
Well, thank you all again for spending time with us. I'm having fun. How about you people?
Blast.
I'm having a ball.
Mm-hmm. Having a blast.
Banjo's out of tune.
Come on, they always are. Out of tune.
Nobody noticed.
Or nobody cares, one or the other.
Yeah.
Nobody would have noticed, but you had to go and point it out. Now everybody
turns
knows.
Out no one has.
So what Christmas
cared.
Song do you want us to end with?
End with? Oh,
people
we've done
that
already.
Not
gonna do the naughty
oh, we don't
song
have
then.
To end. Sorry. I thought
we
that's where you were
the naughty
headed.
Song? No.
Why do you keep thinking I'm
I don't know.
To
it seems
this.
Like you're wrapping it up. I don't know
no,
why.
No, I periodically thank people for bearing with us.
All right, I'll be quiet.
That thing looking. I'll give you some more liquid.
Well, I know.
Yeah, seriously.
Let's do a couple of good old Christmas ones.
All right.
Silent Night. And
oh.
G.
Yeah.
Silent night, holy night. All is calm, all is bright. Round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild. See.
Savior is born. Christ the Savior.
Thinking Carlos Nakai. I have, it's funny, my truck is old and has a tape player. I have Carry the Gift, the one he did with William Eaton. I've owned that album for 25 years, and I have it on a continuous loop sometimes, and I never get tired of it. It's so good.
Yep. Danny, good job, everybody. Really good
nice
job. That was pretty
flute,
sweet.
Good penny whistle. Great job, folks. We're still here. Don't stop.
We are still here.
Oh, they're still there.
How about White Christmas now?
Oh, heavens.
I don't know. Do we play along with that one, or is it just...
Yeah, we have it somewhere.
That sounds right.
Maybe it's not too low.
I think that's kind of the low end of the
side.
Maybe up a little bit.
That's all right.
Yeah, that's low.
Figure something out.
That needs to go up. Well, we don't have to do it.
Let's go up?
Actually, we did have a request a while back. I forget who requested it. Joy to the World.
Oh. Key?
I don't know. Maybe we could just acapella that one.
Sounds right.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog. That's a different Joy to the
World. I know. I couldn't resist.
Maybe that's the one they meant. I know.
All right. We're going to try this one.
Joy to the World.
That's too low. She's got to go up by
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare Him room. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the earth, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills, and plain repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat, repeat the sounding joy. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove the glories of His righteousness, and wonders of His love, and wonders of His love, and wonders, wonders of His love.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King.
Let every heart prepare Him room. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing.
Not in that key, but...
Well, why not? Here we are.
But we found our harmony nonetheless, didn't we? Yeah.
Ron like high school, right?
This was...
Ron McBride has requested War Pigs. Anybody know
War Pigs?
War Pigs?
The old Black Sabbath.
Sorry,
no more war pigs out for power. Hand of God has struck the hour.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, Lord. Dun, 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 dun.
See what you've done, Ron.
We are working on Crazy Train.
Look out,
him and I.
Unleashed. Going off the rails.
Put your unleashed here.
Going off the rails on the Crazy Train. All right, whose turn is it? Anybody feel led to do anything?
Oh, and I came home on a Monday night.
Yes.
What were you?
As drunk as drunk could be, I saw a horse outside my door where my old horse should be. So I called my wife and I said to her,
Hey, wife!
Will you kindly tell to me who owns that horse outside the door where my old horse should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool.
Still you cannot see that it's a lonely sound that my mother's home to me.
Hey, it's many a day I've traveled
100 miles or more, but a saddle on a sow sure I've never seen before. Oh, and I came home on a Tuesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a coat behind the door where my old coat should be. So I called my wife and I said to her,
Hey, wife!
Will you kindly tell to me who owns that coat behind the door where my old coat should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool. Still you cannot see
that it's a lonely blanket that my mother sent to me.
Well, it's many a day I've traveled 100 miles
or more, but buttons on a blanket sure I've never seen before. When I came home on a Wednesday night, as drunk could be,
again?
I saw a pipe upon the chair my old pipe should be. So I called my wife and I said to her,
Hey, wife!
Will you kindly tell to me who owns that pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool. Still you cannot see that's a lovely tin whistle that my mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've traveled 100 miles or more,
but tobacco in a tin whistle sure I've never seen before. When I came home on a Thursday night, as drunk as drunk could be, I saw two boots beside the bed where my old boots should be. So I called my wife and I said to her,
Hey, wife!
Will you kindly tell to me who owns those boots beside the bed where my old boots should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool. Still you cannot see
those lovely geranium pots any longer
sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've traveled 100 miles or more,
but laces and geranium pots sure I've never seen
before.
Oh, when I came home on a Friday night,
Friday.
As drunk as drunk could be, I saw a head upon the bed where my old head should be. So I called my wife and I said to her,
Hey, wife!
Will you kindly tell to me who owns that head with you in the bed where my old head should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool.
Still you can't see.
That's a lovely fairy that my mother sent to me. Oh, it's many a day I've traveled 100 miles or more,
but a baby boy with his whiskers on sure I've never seen before. What night are we on? Saturday. When I came home on a Saturday night, as drunk as drunk could be, I saw two mitts on her tits.
Ah,
sure,
yeah.
Did I say
go
that?
For it.
You did. You already said it.
You told me it was okay.
It's all right. Go for it!
I called my wife and I said to her,
Hey, wife!
Will you kindly tell to me who owns those bits upon your tits where my old tits should be?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool. Still you cannot see.
That's the lovely wonder bra my mother says to me. Well, it's many a day I've traveled 100 miles or more, but fingers in a wonder bra sure I've never seen before.
And it was Sunday, wasn't it?
When I came home on a Sunday night, as drunk could be, I saw a lad slip out the door 3:15. So I called my wife and I said to her,
Hey, wife!
Will you kindly tell to me who was that lad slipped out the door 3:15?
Ah, you drunk, you silly old fool. Still you cannot see.
That's a lovely tax man the queen sent to me.
Well, it's many a day I've traveled 100 miles or more.
I met an Englishman who can last till 3.
I've never seen before.
You said I could do it.
Christmas cheer.
Once banned in all of Europe.
Well, listen. the seventh day there, the Sunday, the high holy day, there have been much worse verses sung to that day.
Yes.
Anywho.
The Dubliners.
God love them. The old Dubs.
What you got on deck there, TP?
Oh, geez, I don't know.
You always say that.
That's a time you make a funeral story, too. Talafoss is sitting there, and he says to me, we're at Tommy's funeral, and he says to me, I recognize that guy over there. Who is that?
Who's
and
I said,
you mean the Dubliners?
No, it was... You're not even telling your own story right. It was the chieftains, for Christ's sake.
Oh, yeah, it was
sake.
The chieftains.
The chieftains?
I was thinking
now, you've sworn. Well, you took the Lord's name in vain.
Oh, I hope my old Sunday school teacher isn't Jack Crumb's out there.
Oh, Jack Crumb!
All right, Jack, what do you want to hear?
Maura Byrne?
As long as I got my plastic Mary sitting on the dashboard of my car. Of my car, my car.
That's John Bryan, isn't it?
Sitting on the dashboard of my car.
I don't know.
I don't care if the rain's freeze. As long as I've got my stupid Jesus sitting there to keep me out of hell. Out of hell. Out of hell. Sitting there to keep me out of hell.
All right.
As far as I'm going.
All right.
The war pigs ended up in hell at the end of that song.
Well, you know, I'm sensing a trend. Somebody asked for jolly old St. Nicholas.
Oh.
Got the chords to that?
I don't know. He's in the North Pole right now.
Nick went home at 5 today, and he's no saint.
I saw him in Walmart yesterday.
Not jolly.
Do you know the words?
He's jolly when he has a few whiskeys in him.
Oh, whiskey on the devil.
Are hard in that song.
Words are harder than the chorus.
I don't know. Sorry, folks.
We don't.
Sorry about that.
But you know what? We'll learn it for next year.
We're trying.
Maybe.
We'll forget come February.
We'll learn it maybe a day beforehand.
Grandma got run over by a cigar box. It's frightful.
By a train.
Yeah.
By Amtrak.
So delightful.
Yeah.
And since we've no place to go, let it snow. Well, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and the gun of corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you will just hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. And as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Sessions, we'll have a Christmas show ready to roll.
You might learn some of the words. And
there you go.
Knowing the words takes all the fun out of it.
Lazy.
All right, whose turn is it?
You do one yet?
Can we do that already? No.
I don't think so, no.
Christmas, just like the ones I used to.
Thank you.
Harmony. Huh? I got a lot of things between me and Tyler Foss. Not used to.
Two on eight.
I'm not used to harmonizing. I'm not used to harmonizing with him through so many things.
Rocking around the Christmas tree.
What are some other ones? What are some other ones that you guys had on the Christmas stuff?
On the dingle?
Yeah, like.
We did this one actually this year.
I don't think we know this one, folks.
I think we're supposed to be performing.
You will get a set and a feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around Christmas tree and a happy holiday.
Hey, Henry Lohman out there. Good to see
Henry
you, Henry,
Lohman.
By God. Keith Rierich still with us. Tim Henderson tuned in. Mike Christ. Whew. I'll tell you, God bless you all.
We, except for Angels We Have Heard on High and Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, we have sung everything we had prepared.
Those.
And the
Why
chords
not?
For Merry Little Christmas, I have to have them in front of me. I can't.
Oh.
There's like too many chords in the song.
Too many chords.
Yeah, so many of those secular Christmas songs have like
jazz chords, yeah.
Jazzy.
So I did
time.
It if I could, you know, but I don't have it in front of me. I have to have the chords in front of me.
We can do Angels We Have Heard on High.
Yep.
Even a cappella if we have to, right?
I don't know it.
Don't leave.
Keep the choruses, Gloria, stretched out.
Oh, that's right, yes.
Measures.
Okay.
Yeah. It'll come to you as we go.
Yeah.
It's all right. Don't leave with Danny.
I hear these songs once a year. They don't stick
right.
in.
That's yeah. right.
Angels is in G.
Yeah.
Like all good Christmas things.
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains. Elsie's day.
Oh, what just happened?
We lost it all. Sorry.
That was awesome. I was like,
the remix version.
Yes.
There you go.
You get the gist.
Jazz chords. Wow.
Sorry.
If you pretend you're playing jazz, people out there be like, is that
wrong? A jazz
or is it jazz? Is that jazz or is it just wrong?
Is that jazz or is that memory? What do you got, Kevin?
Well, it's not a Christmas song, but it's certainly one about home, family, going back home, going to the place where home is, you know, all of those things. John Denver did not write it, but he made it famous. Country Roads, I would say.
He didn't write that?
No.
Really?
He didn't. Well, he had a hand in it, but okay. The major credit for it is given to this husband and wife couple, I think. Anyway, don't want to be spreading false rumors. Pretty sure he didn't. Can you believe I got a tuner going bad on my banjo?
I know a guy that sells those.
Here.
No, I mean a machine head tuner.
Oh. Yeah.
I snapped.
Don't worry, we'll slip through tonight and then worry about it.
I know a guy that sells those too. Although I thought Hard Times was pretty good.
Yeah,
well, I think
Well, we're skipping a lot of the. Well, Danny nailed Wild Mountain Time.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes.
But we're skipping a lot of the money songs Orion here tonight. Good, you know, well, like
Telephos,
Rising of the Moon, and you know. Speaking of which,
I
heavy.
Think. Well, okay.
No. What do you got?
No.
Well, I think for our troops, Tyler should sing "Take Me Home."
Okay.
While we're on a home.
B flat. Wow. Or.
All right.
I think it's B flat time. You know, let's see how.
No, oh, you need the cheat sheet. Oh. No, you don't.
You know.
You don't need it.
I don't need it?
No.
Okay.
Look at that, we convinced him.
I just want to make sure he's in there. I've got him in the right key. I think he sings it in this key.
He doesn't do much with B flat.
Songs I've never heard before, but now love. And I love all of you for doing this over the airways. Thanks for getting me in the mood. Love, Sally Struthers.
Sally Struthers, we love you.
Text it to you?
Yes, nice. I sent her a link to the YouTube. She's
and that's the real Sally Struthers,
that's
folks.
Back in California?
Nope, she's in Portsmouth, New Hampshire with her broken leg up up on a pillow listening to Gospels.
Get better soon, darling.
Well, hopefully singing along with a couple
of
them.
Yes, yes.
We love you. We love you. We love you.
Oh.
Oh,
why
yes,
are you whispering that to me?
The dance.
Tyler knows more songs per capita than the rest of us.
Once he gets wound up, there's no stop.
Sally, I'm going to try to not mess this up, okay?
But, is that right, Ty?
Oh, does she likes good. This one, does she?
Are you sure?
Oh, I don't know. No, this was Patricia's.
The Struth? Oh.
This is Patricia's.
This was my high school graduation song.
Wow.
Oh.
Okay. Somebody requested mine, but I don't think we know it.
Your high school graduation.
Here we go. All the memorials, the dance we shared, the stars above. If I'd only met,
what's that?
Everything seemed right. How was I to know?
Patsy Paragon,
oh
right?
God. Goodness, God love.
Can virtue, you tell Tyler Patsy. Foss that the carbon dioxide tester is beeping in the summer?
Uh-oh.
If you need to, Patsy, go outside. It's cold, but...
We're on it, Patty.
Warm up your car.
We can all jump into the river.
We can jump into the river. There's no carbon dioxide there.
We'll swim right down to Tyler's house. It's right on the Cachico.
That's it.
Well, you have to swim back up the icing glass.
Rolling on a river.
Might need a boat.
No, and then there is that Garth Brooks song you always want me to... about
the river.
The river,
yeah.
I wish I knew all the words to that.
I love that song, but I still haven't... No, I'm
someday we'll do a river.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I am learning much too young to feel as dang old.
I don't know.
We've got a request for well, one of Charlie Boyle's it's on my list of songs. Christmas songs.
Hmm?
What? Well, Charlie Boyle.
Oh.
When he got a song in his head, by God, it stayed there. And it tended to be repeated a lot. And at Christmas time.
Just happy birthday.
Well, that was around birthday time. His birthday.
Up, ten, no.
That was all the time. But at Christmas, it was. We
wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Now bring me some figgy pudding.
Now bring me some figgy pudding. Now bring me some figgy pudding and bring it right here. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring it right here. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.
Now, could we, is there any
end
way?
With that?
No. I was going to say, so no, we shouldn't end with what I'm going to suggest, I probably shouldn't even suggest it. I'm going to say it.
What do you got, Cutter?
The greenhouse song, no.
Holy.
No.
Oh, boy.
No, we'll probably have to do a
is
special
that bluer
show.
Than blue?
We'd have to bleep.
We'd have to bleep it out.
Yeah. Bleep a few sections of
that. Yeah, the FCC might actually step in on that one.
Well, we're not on public airways, really.
That's true.
We're
I
not?
Saw mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Underneath. I don't think that Facebook.
Boy, there's
has
all sorts of Mike Wilmoth out there is asking for all sorts of things, and they're all hard.
What?
I'll be home for Christmas.
We can do
all
that
one. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth.
We can do I'll be home for Christmas.
Yeah. Acapella.
No, you sound good.
All right, we're gonna try, Mike. Hold on your engine. One verse of most songs ever written. I'm just gonna say that.
Well, thank you for asking for that. I love that.
I need
song.
A break though.
Yeah, you know.
Is this damn full show over?
Hey,
where are you going?
To get the total
more due. Oh, see? He didn't want to leave it out there
That's another
unattended to.
Yeah, right.
Lonely. Like.
Pull something up there, Patricia. Don't
All
be
right.
shy.
Yeah, give us a song, man.
Doesn't
you only know about a million.
Doesn't have to be Irish.
Yeah, don't
Anything
look at us
you
like you don't know any songs. That's a lie.
I had an apartment in the city.
Oh.
Me and my husband like living there. It's been years since the kids have grown. Lives of their own. Joey is somewhere on the road.
Don't know.
Is there dead air?
Oh, don't worry about dead air.
No,
we're not dead airing. All right, what about
we were forgetting that people are listening to us. Sorry.
You brought in the telly, so just crack it open and let's have some.
Tully. Oh, I love that. All right.
Shut your gobs and pour some.
I'll have to drive Tyler home.
The first thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing. Young man's dreams of growing up. On a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. I want to be in my mind when mama's right. I am the only devil child from a family behind mine. Mama seemed to know one thing in store. She's got all my suburbs in the pad I can't control. Mama tried to raise me better, but her feelings I denied. She's only to blame, cause mama tried. Yeah.
God bless Merle Haggard.
What's your God?
What is the song that Johnny Cash did? You did it, used to do it all the time.
Well, Johnny Cash?
Tulsa Prison.
G. Here we go.
I hear that train a coming in. It's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine till I don't know where. I'm stuck in Tulsa Prison. And time keeps dragging on. Yes, it does. But the train keeps rolling on down the San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy.
Something bubbling up. Just do
no,
it.
No, do you? It's the one, do you hear what I hear?
Oh.
Oh.
What's that?
Hey,
I don't remember what key you do it in.
Clearly
we
don't hear what they hear. Because I took it off the list this year.
Do you remember it?
I gotta run to the restroom.
Oh, right. Run to the restroom.
Yeah. Well, it's all right, Danny. We're 2.5 hours into this.
That's 2.5 hours.
There's only so much the bar can stand.
Oh, I snuck out already.
Alabama song.
Just a minute. Yeah. Oh,
play me some mountain music.
Like Grandpa used to play.
Yeah, not for tonight. I mean, we're pulling.
On down the bridge. All right. Wilmoth wants to hear Christmas stuff.
Well, this is the only Christmas thing you're gonna hear.
I was gonna say, we're running a little low.
Said the night wind to the little lad, do you see what I see?
See what I see.
Way up in the sky, little lad, do you see what I see?
See what I see.
A star, dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite. With a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the mighty king's choice.
Sorry.
Hear what I hear.
Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy. Do you hear what I hear?
Hear what I hear.
A song, a song. High above the trees, with a voice as big as the sea, with a voice as big as the sea.
the king to the people everywhere. Listen to what I say. Pray for peace, people everywhere. Listen to what I say.
Chords for What Child Is This?
What do you play?
Oh, well, that was Little Drummer Boy. We could try to have a go with that. Why not?
Oh.
They told me, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, I am born king to see, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. I find no gifts to bring, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum.
It's about that. It's changing the shifts here, folks. If only we had another shift to come.
What do you got, Patricia?
Well, Kim doesn't like this one, but I like it.
What is it?
Yeah, well, I don't know what key I'm in. I think I'm in B.
B flat.
Yeah, no, she's up four.
Sidewalks.
I was thinking about soda bells.
City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, beaming smile after smile. Every sweet corner you hear silver bells.
hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Strings of street lights, even stop lights, blink of bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch.
Jim Burt has been out there this whole time.
Let's be rational.
What's Jim want?
White Christmas. Didn't we do that?
Yeah, we did.
We did blue Christmas. We did white Christmas.
Did we do green Christmas?
Green. It'll be a green Christmas.
How about Wait. Black Sabbath?
No, that's getting not, back that's to not legal in this state.
How about
we'll have to go up to Maine. Then it can be a green Christmas.
How about war pigs?
Yeah. Well, there, Black Sabbath one. Did have a song called Black Sabbath. More of a Halloween song, though.
Say
Henry Lohman has asked for the wait several times.
Okay, well.
Yeah, I don't have the lyrics.
And for me,
he's in motion.
Some scarlet ribbons for my hair.
It's not a Christmas song, but...
Exactly.
A little more telly.
Just bubbling is good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Very
a little more
good.
Telly and we'll just bubble away.
There you go.
Is that like a snickety-boo or whatever?
Oh, that's wicked snickety.
What you, right. What you got on
snickety?
Deck there, Dan?
Yeah.
Boy?
What do you got, Dan?
Just D.
Yeah. I got that one.
And this is B minor.
Oh, Jesus.
How do you get that one?
Or you know what? I'll capo it.
Oh, God. Now
it's capoing. Uh-oh. Look out, fans.
What are you doing? Stand by me. Oh, yeah, Jesus. But what, how far up are you capoed?
Two.
Two.
Only
and
two.
Playing from C.
C.
So it would be C,
A minor, F, G, C. When the night is come and the land is gone and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid, no, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by. Sky we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by. Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me.
Song I sang.
But it was great.
Sorry,
I know a few Bob.
I like the side note I got from CB himself here, okay? Here's Danny reaching over to get his thing, all right? He tells me, he says, now he's just showing off.
Yeah.
I love showing off. You keep showing off, brother. It reminded me of a thing, all right? So, whatever. Shout out to Huey Lewis, all right?
Huey Lewis?
Oh, yeah.
He's watching?
I saw a video of Huey Lewis. Right, yeah. Well, I know you're watching, Huey, so here you go. All right?
I was learning the power of love.
There's
a lot of chords in there.
So Huey, all right, he's playing with the news someplace. I don't know. All right? So he doesn't have a harp with him, right? He doesn't have a harmonica at all, all right? They're in the middle of the song, all right? Somebody throws him one from the side, all right? He catches it right on cue and just goes right into it.
Wow.
I mean, it was awesome. It was awesome. It was unreal, you know? So...
All right.
So, good work. All right, what are we doing now?
I got one here. It's a request. I'm trying to honor some requests.
All right,
here.
All right.
It is The Weight.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Keith.
We know that, right?
Boy, I need some help with some words here.
Do you play?
Yeah, I don't know the words.
I don't know enough of the words. I don't know if I know.
If I hear, like, each, the beginning of each verse.
Take a little bit. Showing up the words.
Take a little bit.
I think it's a G.
P, G.
But I could be wrong.
Sugar.
followed me, and he caught me in the fall.
God rest your soul.
Sometimes it just comes out.
Levon likes
it. It is not all.
Oh, good. I hope.
Because otherwise they got a lot of meat.
A whole lot of meat.
What do you got there?
It's about him. A little bit funny.
What?
This feeling inside. Not one of those who could easily hide. No, not money. I'd be elsewhere, we both could live. I was a sculptor, then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. No, it's not much.
This is
Disney song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how
apologies.
I got one.
Reg. Apologies. Reggie Dwight. Elton John.
Oh.
Reg Dwight. God bless you. Here you go.
Where's
give it to me.
Not wagon wheel.
Key. I was
going to
say
key. G. All right. It's a B minor right here. Oh. Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. Took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Everybody wants a thrill, paying anything to roll the dice, just one more time. Some will win, some will lose, some are born to sing the blues. Oh, the movie never ends, it goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard in shadows, searching in the night. Streetlights, people living just to find emotion, hiding somewhere in the night. Don't stop. I couldn't resist putting you on the spot.
That's great.
I wasn't expecting that.
First time I ever sang that song was when
when Frank's, as after Frank's wife passed away. And
oh yeah. Yep.
He had that special thing, and it was just there was a guy there who did the electric guitar part on the mandolin. And it just sounded, it was like perfect.
I thought you were gonna say Frank requested REO Speedwagon.
Arios heard it from a friend who... No, that's them, isn't it? Yeah. That's an easy song.
What about a little Dylan? Don't Think Twice, It's All Right, or something like that.
Joy of life.
Joy to the world. He who is to sit and watch me.
Since you're holding that guitar, speaking of hearty soul, no, I'd like you to play Poncho and Lefty.
I don't know the proper chord there, so I just...
He hits a D instead of the one place where a B minor should kick in, but it's all right. We're going to follow, we'll follow how Tyler Foss does it.
It in D?
Yeah. Oh, of course.
He of, he of love.
Aren't your mama's old?
Drink, the better we sound.
Everything
you do, actually, according to Sally Struthers, that's true too.
What's true?
She sent me another message.
Is she drinking too?
No, she doesn't drink, but she sent me another message. You guys were hilarious. The more you drank, the looser you got.
I haven't touched a drop of it. I'm naturally like this.
The hanging judge was sober. He hadn't had a drink.
Nope. This is how I always act.
I know you say it's hard. Any, James Taylor
in? Yep.
I'll follow
the V.O.V. on this. He works on the range. His horse and his saddle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons. Waiting for summer, his pastures to change.
We're still in double digits.
We are?
What, people listening?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, Lord, won't you buy me
Mercedes-Benz? My friends all drive Porsches. I must make amends. Worked kind all my lifetime. No help from my friends. Oh, Lord, won't
won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz?
Oh Lord,
won't you buy me a color TV? I'm waiting on you, darling.
Dialing for dollars.
Dialing for dollars is driving on me. I pray for delivery each day until 3. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a color TV? Oh Lord, won't you buy me a night on the town? I'm counting on you, Lord. Please don't let me down. A proof that you love me and buy the next round. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a night on the town?
Everybody,
oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? My friends all drive Porsches. I must make amends. Worked hard all my lifetime. No help from my friends. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz?
Bus is flying in Baton Rouge.
Here we go, people.
Waiting for a train. Feeling nearly faded as my dream.
Bobby throws the diesel down just before it rained. Taught us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I swam the wild Bobby sang the blues. Those windshield wipers slapping by my eyes, holding Bobby's hand in mine. We sang every song that driving knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, April, nothing, but it's free.
Da 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 da
again.
Gonna end there?
I guess. I don't know. I think she.
Tally ho tavern.
Yeah. We're losing one. I can
still tell. I still gotta work tomorrow.
Yeah.
I sat me down by a tender young maid.
She's just getting warmed up.
His eyes were as soft as her hair. And as I was
down
searching,
to the tally ho tavern.
Bottle to bottle.
Oh, this one.
That silver tongued devil came out of the darkness. Smiling, he stole her away. He said, son, don't you know? He's the devil. He's everything that I ain't. There in the curses of evil, under the guise of a saint. All he's good for is getting in trouble. Shifting his share of the blame. Some people say he's my double. Some people say we're the same. But the silver-tongued devil's got nothing to lose. I'll only live till I die. We take our own chances, pay our own dues. Silver-tongued.
You've signed up. You played that
yeah,
before.
I love that song.
That's a great song.
Okay.
It's a great song.
Are we going to eat anything?
There's food
I
over
need
there.
Soakage.
Soakage.
Soakage. Oh, I need soakage. Kim has to work tomorrow. Oh my God.
Yeah. Yeah, I might.
You're going to sign off.
Or? Are we still on?
Yeah, we are.
Oh my God.
Sure.
We're still on?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, well, I'm going to go get something to eat because I need soakage.
Got a request.
A request?
That I actually can or play on
you want this?
I can play it on the hobo fiddle.
Okay, play it on the hobo. Do I know it? Can I help?
I was standing.
Oh yeah.
By my window on a cold and cloudy day. When I saw the hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away, will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home away. Broken by and by, Lord, by and by.
going to end on that.
Okay. Thank you, why everyone, not? For tuning in and playing along.
You'd think this was the longest we've ever sung, but there was a St. Patrick's Day that went a lot longer than
I don't know. 3.5 hours. Yeah. That's a pretty good run.
Well, it's a good run, but didn't we do like 4 something that St. Patrick's
we'll
Day?
Check,
that,
we'll have to check the archives.
We'll check the archives.
Check with the
more whiskey flowing.
Check with the archivist.
Thanks. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year. We'll thank you so much later. For staying yeah. with us. We love you.
Yeah, we're about to be.
So please tell me what these are and where I can get them.
I can't find them out.